Yeah, what are you gonna do?
Was that two curse patterns tonight?
There's more than two. Way more.
I think there's four. Literally four.
I think we succeeded on one, so that technically didn't count.
we just keep track of the actual number to call out the bullshit on the alleged 1 out of 18 thing.
Watch Cleehy.
We get it way more than 1 out of 18 pulls.
Oh.
Red.
Red. Watch Clee. He's at Charlie. Clockwise. Double eyes on one.
Nice.
Left.
Yeah. He has left as well. I'm going to two.
Knock back.
Nice. Behind again. Watch damage for a second. That's okay. Good job. Focus up.
Ones and twos have arrows?
It'll be in then out. In. Out. It'll be out then in. Out. In. Watch for cap. Watch Caspar. Go tower. Hot. Watch south.
Very close.
Very close, very close. Got it. Good job. Alright, take a deep breath.
Counter.
Good job, dude.
Way fucking to stay focused. Turk's health. Jesus.
It gives me more damage.
Actually, it's flat. It's a flat amount of damage, regardless. Free food if you need to.
Dragon first. Watch your twisters.
Out left.
He's fainted.
Oh crap, where do I stand in the conga line?
You stand to my right. You're, and then Hector's to your right.
On the right side of the conga
line. On the right side.
You're number 7, basically.
Okay.
Good question.
Alright, look for the warrior. And his dumb hat.
Him forward.
Okay.
Remember Twister?
I moved too early.
Fine.
It'll still be done.
I was thinking the movement cue for that the second twister was when the first onion ring went off, but I guess that's not it.
Dude, I fucking... The reason that I said it...